Happy Book Talk Tuesday. Welcome back. Thanks for joining me today. So I have a couple things to talk to you about. The first one is we have our Love Your Library campaign going on right now through Mackin Funds. And this is a company that I purchase our library-bound books from. And families are able to go online and purchase a library book to donate to the library in honor of you, in honor of students, in honor of a teacher or staff member, or just because. If you have younger brothers and sisters that are going to be coming up to Wilkerson eventually, you might want to donate books in honor of them so when they get here, they can enjoy those books. If you have a book purchased for you or multiple books purchased for you during this campaign, you will have an extra book checked out to you during the months of March and April. You'll get one extra book. Instead of three, you'll have four. I'm going to take pictures of everyone with their books that are donated and put you on my wall of fame. You'll be the first one to check that book out. At my house, a lot of times, my kids will buy books and then they read them one time and they never read them again and they sit there on the shelf collecting dust. This way, they won't collect dust because lots of people will be enjoying that book so you can share the love. And I think it's a great program. So in the comments below, you can find out where to go to do that. That is all the way through the end of February. It's actually until March the 6th is our last day that we're going to do it. So we're up to almost $400 right now. I'm super excited. This is a great way for us to get amazing books in our library because we run out of money. There are just too many awesome books to buy every year and we run out of money. All right. I'm glad you joined me today because you are getting an exclusive announcement that I have not told anyone at this school, not one person. So I will know who watches Book Talk Tuesday after this because our author visit for next year has been set up. And next year, I feel like I need to do a drum roll on the counter. Okay, next year our author that is coming is Marcia Forchuk Skripich. And I may be saying that name wrong, but I think it's close. And maybe you don't recognize that name. But she is the author of, these are the only two books that we have in the library by her right now. Making Bombs for Hitler, The War Below, Stolen Girl, Don't Tell the Nazis. She has another one coming out really, really soon. And then she has other books as well. They're hardly ever in the library. And I had somebody come in and tell me about this one the other day because she said that there's a connection between this book and Making Bombs for Hitler. And there's also a connection between this one and Making Bombs for Hitler because this boy, Luca, he was friends with the girl, I think her name's Lena or Lisa, I think Lena, I can't remember. The girl, the main character of Making Bombs for Hitler is also his friend and they got separated. I just over the weekend, or like this past week, I guess, I listened to Don't Tell the Nazis. It's great. And so these all take place in Ukraine when there's a power struggle with the Soviets are trying to take over, and so is Nazi, and then they're working together, so is Germany. Anyway, I love reading books like this that talk about how World War II and Hitler just kind of infiltrated the entire world, and he really, really just did horrible things everywhere, not just in Germany. It was everywhere. And so I love it. I love historical fiction. I'm super excited that she's coming next year. She'll be here in October, and I just can't wait. All of her books are in that Mackin Funds list. So if you want to purchase one of those books to donate to the library, you can do that. You will be the first one to check it out. And then when she comes back, she'll even sign that book. So you'll have your nameplate in there as well as her name in there. And it's pretty cool. We have so many historical fiction books, and you guys love World War II, and they're hardly ever here. So I can help you find some. We have some. All the ones that are historical fiction in our library eventually are going to have this blue sticker on the spine to show you that that's historical fiction so you can find them quickly. That's just a long process, so it's going to take us a while to get through all of these books to do that. But as you're walking around, if you see some with the blue sticker on the spine, the dark blue, there's some that are light blue, those are historical fiction. And pretty soon we'll have a sign up in the library to tell you what genres all the different colors are. So I'm super excited about that announcement. I cannot wait. I love author visits. I'm going to be like, I'm reading all of her books all the time now. Anyway, I will see you guys in the library this week and go read lots of books.